Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong.
In need of something, traveller? If the harbour's anything to go by, you don't want to venture out unprepared.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too. Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
I pledge my heart.
Another card?
Please return.
No, I'm holding.
Me too. Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I pledge my soul, Lucian. Please return.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me
another card.
No, I'm holding.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
I pledge my soul.
Another card?
Please return.
No, I'm holding.
I feel awful.
Me too.
Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong.
Another card?
Lucian will preserve you.
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful.
Another card?
Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
No, I'm holding.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
It's a dangerous path ahead, friends. Best to stock up.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
I pledge my soul.
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing. Another card?
Keep strong. Lucian will preserve you.
Me too.
dangerous path ahead, friends. Best to stock up.
Me too.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
I pledge my life, O Lucien. Please return.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I'm the last merchant till inside the city gates. Get what you need or you'll regret it.
Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
Another card?
I pledge no, my holding. Heart.
Goods for sale here. Any takers?
Another card?
Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing.
No, I'm holding.
Keep strong.
Me too.
Lucien will preserve you.
It's a dangerous path ahead, friends. Best to stock up.
Another card?
I pledge my life.
No, I'm holding.
Lucien, please
me
return.
Too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I pledge my soul, Lucien. Please return.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing. Another
Keep
card.
Strong. Lucien will preserve you.
I'm the last merchant till inside the city gates. Get what you need or you'll regret it.
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
I pledge
Me too.
My heart. Oh, Lucien, please return.
I feel awful. Hopefully Lucien will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong. Lucien will preserve you.
Another card?
No, I'm holding.
Me too.
No, I'm holding.
soft, aren't I? Growing soft, aren't I? I'm soft, aren't I? Godwoken are going to be the death of me. These Godwoken are going to be the death of me. Those on my sleeve. I'm growing soft, aren't I? These Godwoken are going to be the death of me. more of those on my sleeve.
Hopefully Lucian will grant me his blessing.
Keep strong.
Stop up.
Lucian will preserve you.
Lucian?
I can't believe that I made it all the way here just to get locked up. You'll see why I'm so...
It's a dangerous path ahead, friends. Best to stock up.
I'll send word home. Don't worry. I'll send word.
won't stop chattering. Either we thought... Chattering. Either we thaw this place or we get out of here. This instant. The cold. I can't move. We're going to freeze to the spot.
Rivalon is in serious decline.
Seems the life expectancy of magisters gets shorter and shorter.
to none.
Thank you. I read about a lizard matching your description in the latest dispatch. And now there'll be another tale about you for our war owls to whistle across the four corners of Rivalon.
Pursing her bruised lips, Captain Oral glares up at the carrion birds circling the bloody remains of her men that litter the entrance to Arx. She sighs heavily.
You took care of business too late for my crew, though. All my best paladins are dead, whether by the hands of the Magisters or the claws of the Voidwoken.
The captain sobers and curls her lip at the Voidwoken corpses nearby. She spits a bloody tooth in the direction of the closest one. She eyes you curiously.
You won't find the leader of the Magisters walking in the open in Arx, not after what they've done. This is Paladin territory now. But check in with Lord Kem. He's conducting an investigation of all the Magisters in the barracks. He might know something about her whereabouts. Of course, word travels, especially when you have a network of highly trained war owls. There's been a steady stream of reports flying in about a sorcerer matching your description, getting into all kinds of trouble. Let me say, I hope you're not bringing it here with you. Not as sorry as I am. It kills me to lose good men, no matter how good the cause we're fighting. But they died holding up paladin ideals against Magisters and against Voidwoken. Well, you've heard that the Magisters were colluding with the Black Ring, right? After the Voidwoken first attacked our city, Lord Kem investigated and put two and two together. It all makes sense now. To think they blamed all sorcerers. The only question remaining is why? Why? The Magisters have a lot to answer for. Those left alive, that is. Obviously. Take care. I doubt this is quite the city you were expecting to find.